Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effects Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We came from here, we're headed this way. I'm not trusting things. I don't like being out in the open like that. Containment cell up that way.
Commander, it's Nihlus.
Dead?
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm one of you. I'm human.
Huh? You need to be more careful.
Sneaking up on us like that nearly got you killed.
I'm sorry. I was hiding from those creatures. My name's Powell. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
Other one?
What the hell are you talking about?
There were two Turians here. Your friend and another one he called Saren. I think they knew each other. Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back.
Damn.
I'm just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
Then what did he do?
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihlus?
He jumped on the cargo train and headed over to the other platform. Probably going after the beacon.
Mm-hmm.
I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone! If I hadn't been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
The Geth didn't find you?
How come you're the only one who survived? Why didn't anyone else try to hide behind the crates?
They never had a chance. I was already behind the crates when the attack started.
Wait a minute. You were hiding behind the crates before the attack?
Sometimes I need a nap to get through my shift. I sneak off behind the crates to grab 40 winks where the supervisor can't find me.
You survived because you're lazy?
Oh. Tell me what you saw about the attack. From behind those crates.
Tell me about the Geth attack.
It was quick. 1 minute the ship was descending, the next, those Geth were swarming over the platform. Thousands of them. They must have been inside that mothership. They shot anything that moved. It was a massacre.
Tell me about the ship that came down.
Tell me about this mothership you saw.
What came by?
I've never seen anything like it before. It was huge. Landed over near that platform. The whole place got dark as it came down. And it was making this noise, this sound that bored right into your brain. That's what woke me up. The attack came a few minutes later.
Tell me about the beacon.
Is there anything else you can tell me about the beacon?
They brought it here this morning. We loaded it up onto the train and shipped it to the other platform. Hard to believe that was only a few hours ago. Feels like a whole other life.
Hey, at least you're still alive because you hid behind crates. Could be dead. Well, let's go.
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
Take the cargo train. That's where the other Turian went. I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Oh, your crates are calling. All of a sudden, we're in attack mode here. Oh, I see you. First aid. How much metagel do I have? Attack, guys. Can I warp it? Yeah, because you need to move forward.
Not in my line of sight. Target is shot.
I can't use the warp now. So, according to that, there's two more that way. Quick save failed. Guess you can't quick save in the middle of a fight. Where? Oh, down there? I guess I have to come down here. Page down to commander squad. So I can't quick save. Attack! I'm gonna die, man. Because they're over there. You need to attack them. I don't know how to play this game. Nope. Guys, can you attack the thing?
Target not acquired.
Attack. I can't get it. Can you go over there?
I can't see him. Locked and loaded. Say goodnight.
Order Caden to use. How do I order him? Ashley Caden. She's dead. I'm overload. Yeah, I've been telling them that. Now he's dead. Yeah, restore my thing. Restore my save. Thank you very much. I don't know how to order them to resume my save. Page up. If I die too many times, I might be switching on easy, guys. Ashley's hurt.
Not in the middle of a fight.
Right there with me. Now, is this pauses, right? I have to get it on it and then. Is that having any effect? What about her? Oh, Caden's dead? Is he dead? I guess I can't hit them from here. Oh, I thought I got rid of that one. See, Caden? Isn't he dead? I'm so lost here. Does that mean he got that one? Hold on. There's more. How are you still alive? You have no... I'm out of warp. And he's out. He's dead, right? Why is he flashing like that? It's a sell for me. So he must be behind that. I'm out of first aid. There's more. Guys, you're gonna have to move up. He's dead. I can't do this. Oh, I was just wondering if that was flammable. Ah. Not liking. I'm gonna have to, yeah, skip to where we were.
Enemy contact.
about. Okay, I don't know if it's luck or what, but doing a little better this time. That thing, is that the thing that explodes? I don't know. Okay, save now. Damn, we're still in the middle of combat. What's a medical cat? Does this mean I just got plus whatever? Quick save, good. Yeah, I might just keep that in, guys, because I don't know. I seem to do better this time. There's a whole bunch of those guys. Okay, I guess that's it for the...
Holding position.
Whee!
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
What you doing? What you gonna do with that beacon? I wonder if they can ever close their mouths the entire way. Yay, more fighting. Where? Well, we came from there, right?
Not in the middle of a fight!
We're in the middle of a fight?
Take out those hostiles!
What's this?
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Oh, disarm.
Hurry! Okay. We need to find them all and shut them down!
Alright, well, I got one. Isn't this time, too? Can I hop up there? No. How do I move up? Do I jump up here? No, I can't jump, right? Forward on, I don't know. Where am I going? Oh, up here. I didn't see this. Duh. Insert. I guess I'm out of that. I see another thing. It sounds close, the Geth. Got one. Oh yeah, we're running out of time here. Ow. There's another demolition charge. I'm gonna die. Jammed? Need some help here, guys. Caden's dead? My squad to take cover. I'm not even sure how to do that. Oh. Spacebar? Kane's host sabotage overload. Oh, Caden's back. Locked. Shield boost. Rally attack. Hold position. How do I tell them? Rally? I don't even know what rally means. What is this? That's not the other. Got it. Charges disarm. Good news. What is this? Could this be a med kit? No. Damn it. I'm not even gonna check it out because I'm so close to being dead. My kingdom for a med kit. I guess I'm supposed to continue that way. I don't even know about this way. Looking for med kits right now. For me and Caden. I'm fatigued. I don't have any med gel, I guess. Don't be surprised if I downgrade to easy after a while, guys. I mean, this is probably gonna be easy section where people don't die permanently. I suspect that later on that won't be the case. Although we're healing up after time. So now that we disarmed all the devices, which was easier than I thought it was going to be. You just sit around forever. Look at that, though. Looks save failed. Oh boy. crap! Well, it's still alive, too.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Oh, God.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down!
Alright, guys. See you next episode. I'm not even sure how long we've been running. It's probably going to be another two-part episode. Yeah, I'm probably going to be far ahead of this by the time you guys watch this, but, yeah, I welcome any, hints. I'm just not good at this game. I mean, I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm not going to save at this point. I'm just going to reload this save when it's ready to go. So thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, go strong.